That's it?
Well, they can't go out through the spring bottom, so.
So the queen can't fit through that.
She has a much larger abdomen. She'll swim down flying during swarm season. So you gotta be careful with that.
My little tripod thing here.
You got a leak back here too.
Yeah, they're coming out over here.
Oh, it's right under here. Between this and the top. Yeah, I just saw bees coming out.
Yeah, you see a few, but.
Get some caulking.
Get some wax.
Silicone.
Yeah, just jam some wax in there.
Yeah, you know what it is. Jam some bees in there. It is a little windy again.
Yeah, but that shouldn't affect this.
Make some plump when I come out of here. We'll need a piece of plexiglass.
So, are these bees going to get a little upset that they can't get home right now?
They'll scatter around the box, and then once we open it up, they'll all glom in at once. Get rid of the sunglasses and the cap.